Say hi, bud.
Oh, fuck.
What's up? What's going on? You live?
Yeah, I got 237 in the house, bud.
Let's go. What's going on?
We're walking.
Montreal. Right now, we're going to the best Montreal smoked meat place in town.
Schwartz.
Five. Let us know if you guys have been.
Have you ever been there? Let us know.
It's the spot in Montreal.
Apparently, it's the spot. Everyone's saying hi, Gavin. What's up?
What's up? What's going on?
What's up, dude?
Beautiful. Show them the street. Show them the street.
Oh, yeah, I've been.
We got flags going all over here.
We got the street of Montreal. Look at that building. All windows.
Show them that thing. Look at this guy. Look how slow he walks.
Will's taking pictures, that's funny as heck. Is it frozen?
Video editor?
Video editor, I don't know how to edit videos.
No, you're my manager. You tell me where to go. Sierra's my assistant. She answers the phone calls.
Is it okay now? Okay, perfect. We have 265 people in the house. That's sick.
I took a really good picture.
Did you? I seen you.
Look at this picture. Actually, I'm gonna post it on my Instagram.
Post it. I posted mine, the one that you sent to me, eh?
Really good. What? No way, tell them that.
What?
This is known for the best hot dogs.
Hot dog?
Best
hot
dog? Steamed hot dog?
Best
poutine in Montreal.
Best hot steamed hot dog in poutine.
Yeah.
Look, what's it called?
Montreal Pool Room.
Montreal
Pool Room. The best. Oh, the sun's out right here. Beautiful. Feels beautiful out right now. So we're walking, enjoying the beautiful day. We're gonna fill our bellies with a nice Montreal smoked meat sandwich in Montreal. No sound. What do you mean no sound? Is it better now? It's gotta be sound. Oh, yeah. Teresa, thank you for the hot dogs. And Karen. What is that, the hands? And Elisa, thank you for the hand hearts. You got any music, what?
It's long, I'm scared. Wow.
You don't have any music?
Wow. No, we got no music.
Annie Woods, happy weekend. We that would be wine. Sick. Imagine skating. So nice. It's honestly so nice and peaceful here. It's beautiful.
Such vibes right here.
Such beautiful vibes. Big Father's Day.
I love those like F1 shirts.
I wanted to get one so bad. An F1 shirt. We went to F1 yesterday. It was so amazing. And I wish I got an F1 shirt, but
did you get it? Yeah.
Yeah.
We should have got F1 shirts.
Though. I know. Let's order them online. Let's order them online.
Let's go back and get it.
Yo, we'll go tonight. Like, there's an F1 store. We can just stop by.
Is there?
Yeah.
Yeah, there is. There's one downtown.
We have to go, bro.
We have to do it.
It might cost a couple dollars to get a
I commented on your Instagram. Hashtag photo cred.
I almost posted you as and I forgot. I posted it
and
so
you
quick.
Didn't, bro.
I know. Should I delete and repost it?
No, it's good. You can edit it.
Okay.
Imagine matter of fact, has anyone even been to Montreal?
Max Verstappen. He won the race. He's the best since he was 15.
Red Bull.
Yeah, the Red Bull cars. Red Bull Aston Martin. Thank you for the crowns. You're from Montreal. Nicole's from Montreal. Sick. It's beautiful here. I'd love to live out here. Julie, thank you for the hand hearts. 300 in the house, bud.
300?
300.
What up, guys?
So,
I'm just trying to make some good TikToks right now.
I'm going to make some too today.
Because we're downtown. We might as well load up some really good TikToks.
Why not, right?
Get some good pictures
here
too. And then tomorrow, Drew's going home for a bit, but then we're playing golf after, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Gotta go home. See my loved ones. Yeah. Cheryl, thank you for the roses.
I love you. Yeah, it's nice.
It's so nice here.
Yeah, we should actually.
Look at that.
There's Sierra. Sierra, say hi.
Look at that, like mind blown, eh?
Yeah.
Completely mind blown.
Yeah, that's sick. Are you
Jen Miller? Thank you. Sick vibes out here. Love it. Look at that chandelier, bud. See those chandeliers?
Say hi to Tommy.
Tommy, say hello.
We're live, buddy.
Yeah. That's Tommy. He's our navigator, tour guide, showing us all around beautiful Montreal.
I found these guys wandering the streets. I had to come save them.
Save us. Had to save us. Revive us from the beautiful cities of Montreal. Show us where to go, the beautiful places. We're here live with everybody. And it's
300,
sick.
Let's go.
300 in the house.
Let's go.
Yo, look at this.
Hey, Tom. Oh, they all know Tom.
That's a picture going up. New picture.
Preview.
Going up.
Only, you can only
preview.
See it if
you
you're
can
here.
Only see it live with Drew.
Yeah.
It's honestly such a vibe. The weather is beautiful today. We got rained out at F1. We still went. It was okay.
And sneak peek.
Alisa,
the boys
thank
got-
Cheryl, thank you for the Cooper skates.
Oh, ripping.
Julie, thank you for your sweet. Happy June from Riley, thank you. It's Pete. Papa John. Papa John's up there. He's up at the front of the crowd. I'm at the back.
Me and Drew are at the back.
So we don't lose nobody.
Look who's in front of us.
Then we got Will and the tour guide.
This is a nice uphill
walk right here.
The walk back would be easier.
Easier, downhill.
What should I say for the caption? Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Well, bonjour.
Ask your fans.
Guys, what should the caption be for the Montreal picture?
Waiting for a bus. What should be the caption?
Waiting for a bus.
Waiting for a bus.
Salut.
What's that? What do you mean?
European. Like,
welcome. Hello.
It's like cheers. Salut.
Montreal European flair.
Oh, I like salut.
Because it kind of sounds sick too.
Salute, bonjour, Montreal vibes, hot, just chilling, rock star. Je t'aime.
Salute.
Salute.
My suggestion was
how you doing? Montreal. Dot dot dot.
European. Yeah. European.
That would be sick. No problem. Why not? Right? We're here. We're enjoying it. Why not let you guys enjoy it too? Right?
Just for laughs, eh?
No, just no for way. Laughs. Just for laughs. Yeah. That's crazy. Europeans, bro. Nice uphill, beautiful walk.
I like it. Do you like it?
You can hear. It's no fun.
There. Oh.
We're walking uphill, beautiful. Oh yeah, we're having a great time. Beautiful vibes, so sick. It is honestly hilarious vibes. We have a hot tub at the Airbnb, maybe go live there.
Best hot tub.
Yeah, maybe go live there. Because why not, right?
Yeah, we gotta show them.
Oh, we're getting a nice
one. Okay? Should we show them?
Yeah.
Super nice.
We'll show them the Airbnb.
I feel like nice Canadian vibes when I'm in there, you know? Moose antler lights.
Oh yeah, everything.
Teepees and...
Whew. Workout up these hills. I'm working for my shorts today. Hi, Gavin. Queen Charlene said...
Our shorts doesn't come easy.
No, shorts is not coming easy. I just posted a sick Instagram picture. Carol, thank you for the boat. Marion, thank you. Kara, thank you. Gas pedal, thank you for the roses. What do you want to say, Will?
Love you all. And should me and Drew just fight or something?
Should we have a nice boxing match? Dalen, thank you for those hand hurts. Have a nice boxing match?
Yeah. Let's go.
We're crossing the road.
Make sure you're throwing the security
out. I've been.
Like, put your hand up and everything.
Deanne, thank you for the
like, let me see.
Coral.
Like, we need to be like that.
Watch your hand, bud.
What up, what up? Breathe. Oh. Yeah.
Yo, look at this dance.
Beautiful party.
Yo, we go party.
We're going to party.
The little frog, eh?
Yeah. Alex, they're saying hey. Alex, say hi.
What's up, guys?
Drew.
Huh?
Let's see you go on stage.
Yeah?
I'll take your phone, you go on stage.
Everyone's saying hi, Alex.
What's up, guys?
Thing. Look at the little doggy. The race was sick. It was amazing. It was just cold. It was really cold and rainy. I wish we went to the finals today when it was actually a nice day, no rain, but hey. It was still a fun experience. I've never experienced going to F1 before. The cars went by so fast. I couldn't even believe how fast it went by. They were like, pew, 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 pew. You're like this. Pew, 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 pew. But it's sick. The vibration, the beautiful like cars just going so quick. Reed's around. Reed's up there. He's walking around. It's actually so amazing. Kelly, thank you for the roses. Kelly 777. Hamilton won four. Oh, Hamilton finished fourth today. Verstappen probably won. Verstappen probably won. I'm pretty sure he did win. The car races are. He's up there. Some nice gin. Some nice gin. I like it here. Oh yeah, I'm on live. Say hi, Papa John. They're asking for you. They're like, where's Papa John? He's here. Enjoying his Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Papa. Everyone saying happy Father's Day, Johnny.
Oh, thank you.
For sure, thank you. You have father too?
Yeah.
Happy Father's Day.
Yeah, thank you.
My phone's a little broken, but
yeah, spending time with my cousins.
Yeah, exactly, on Father's Day. Beautiful day. Beautiful. It's actually a nice day today. It's not too hot. Beautiful, not cold. So,
did you show how packed it is?
Yeah, I was. I've been going up
all the way down. Look how packed it is.
Montreal is the best vibes. Nice people, friendly. A little vicious drivers, though. Anytime, I hope you guys can enjoy it. Make some profit off of them. Oh yeah, perfect getaway weekend. Perfect. It was amazing. Can't do anything better. Cheryl, thank you for the roses. And Anne for the hand hearts. Thank you.
How's it going, buds?
Good.
Hey guys. Is everyone having a good life?
Oh yeah, they're all saying thank you for going live. Look how beautiful. Jen, thank you for the roses.
Julia. Julia. Make sure you stay close.
Yeah, she's with us.
Yeah.
Hi, Will. Everyone's saying hi.
Hi, guys. Love you. I want to get a drink, though. Got enough for today.
Bagel lover, thank you for the roses. Donna, thank you for the travel with you. Thank you. I want to travel with you, Donna. And Julie for the love yous. Love you too. And Annie Woods for the hanging lights. Thank you. Carol says, love you, Will. And thank you for the love yous. Jen Eaglewood, thank you. Reed CK, thank you for the art. Look at that, that's cool as hell. Look at the art there. Gas pedal, thank you. Palm trees. Does it keep pausing? Thank you for the telescopes. I am dancing. Freezing, it keeps freezing. Bad service, there's a lot of people here. They're all probably taking the service.
Which way are we going?
Turn up here.
Yeah. Guys, let me wait.
Elisa, thank you for the music notes. It's still glitchy, huh? I'm just living. Thank you for the hanging lights. Beautiful city. We're headed to a Montreal smoked meat place called Schwartz. That's where we're headed. Very well known. Sunny, thank you. Oh, the sun's beautiful.
There it is, right there. Right there. There's probably a lineup, but it's okay.
Yo guys, so we're going to Schwartz. It's apparently like the best.
Missy and the Sippy, thank you for the fireworks.
Oh. Apparently it's like the best smoked meat.
The lineup is ridiculous. Maggie, thank you for the corgi. Look at this lineup. We're waiting for it. How long do you think the line's gonna be? Long?
40 minutes.
We must be in the right one. Must be in the right one. Must be. The line's ridiculous. Oh. What are we doing in here?
We're gonna grab drinks. Do you wanna meet us out there, or do you wanna drink anything? No? Do you wanna iced tea or anything? Gatorade? Yeah. I'll meet you outside, yeah?
Yeah.
Watch Tommy, then get in line for Schwartz.
They're in line.
Okay, good. That line's huge.
Must be worth the wait.
Hey Andrew, are they coming?
Yeah, I don't know what
they're doing. The line is not that long.
10 minutes.
Hello, welcome.
Hey, but apparently the line's not that long, eh?
You're getting the peach tea, Jules?
Nice.
You want any snacks? You want to battle?
We can battle. It's the first one of the day.
Was this your invite, Will?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Y'all, hit the button.
We need everybody.
I know.
500 quad game, by the way, too. 500 quad game, by the way.
That's when it's come on in the club, they're going to be like, damn.
Tell your people, 500 quad game.
500
quad game. 500 quad game. 520 quad game. We need a money gun.
We finna shut these fundraiser boys up.
Anything.
500 quad game. Can you solve the rose position?
Will, I needed you earlier. Will, I do need you to do something for me, though.
Who are these fundraiser boys? What's going on?
Thank you tomorrow. I appreciate you.
Oh, this is a fundraiser.
Let's go chat. We need one money gun. One money gun.
Fundraiser boys. Oh, Fun Drew. I'm so sorry. I thought it said fundraiser.
No, it's Fun Drew. Legs to the moon. I appreciate you.
Look at the rhyming.
Who's battling here?
We're battling them.
What's y'all shishing about?
And what?
What's y'all shishing about?
It's not even a game. It's easy.
Find a quiet game. Oh wow.
Thank you for the year, sweet. Uh-huh.
Fundraiser voices.
They're calling us fundraiser.
Fun Drew. Chat. King Sean, I appreciate
Hell
the
yeah, we got it.
What is it? Gamepad. I didn't even know he was up that much. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, they can
Danny Woods with the giraffe to top it off.
What up, K Prince?
Talking
so much garbage. Thank you for the TikTok.
We love you guys.
This Fun Drew, man. Fun Drew. Y'all said y'all wanna be on other teams. Y'all ain't wanna be on my team, so I had to push somebody. Don't say nothing though.
What? King
Sean, I appreciate
Will.
You.
Oh, Julie, nice. Thank you for the paradise.
Wills, I appreciate you calling. Say, I didn't know he was coming.
Oh, we got a speed challenge.
I didn't know he had smoke like this. Chat, everything's about to be times
coming up right here.
Times two. Everything's about to be times two. Chat, when the speed hits, what's up, Teresa? How you doing, love? Chat, we need 10 people to send a rose. We need 10 different people to send a rose, okay?
We need 10 roses, apparently. We got it, though.
I'm in a happy place right now. Good job, big major.
Yeah, we
King
got
Sean.
It, dude.
I appreciate
Thank you.
You. Chat, I don't know who Cuz is. I mean, I do know him a little bit. Nubia, I appreciate you. Coco, I appreciate you. Gabriella. Big Daddy in the building. Big Daddy, how you gonna come in the chat and not say nothing? How you gonna come in the chat and not say nothing? Drew Friend. William is a famous TikToker.
Jennifer, thank you.
I'm not famous, bro. If you're talking about me. Thank you for the follows. Thank you, Big Daddy. What's up? Chat, on they top right now. No mercy.
On they top right now.
Everything's times two.
Everything's times two.
Oh my God. Dude,
thank you.
Bro, I have no clue what happened. No, the guy
who
was
talking about me. Who is
the lion?
The quiet game is over. Who are these fundraiser boys?
We're crushing now. We got a minute.
This is insane.
Let's go for Drew.
Live battle.
Let's go for Drew. Oh my
goodness. I'm trying to go live with him, trying to battle.
I'll follow you, but I'm scared to go live with you.
Jesus. He's never lost one.
Teresa, this is crazy. Hey, Wendy girl.
You got a minute left. A minute to win it.
It's won. It's already won, buddy. We're done. We're finished.
What do you mean? It's not done. It's not over.
Hey, fundraiser boys. I did follow you, but I'm scared to go.
Fundraiser boys. Why are you calling me a fundraiser boy?
My Lord. Oh, my God.
Fun Drew. I got you, Fun Drew. Are you going to follow me back?
I could follow you, I guess.
When I get some smoke, Fun Drew, I'm coming for your behind.
Yeah.
But right now, I'm really lying. Sad.
I appreciate it.
Okay. I got you. Just don't
leave. Chat, they're still going. Is this even real?
No, this is insane right now. I'm not even going to lie.
I'm shocked. I'm over here like, I ain't never seen this before.
Do you have a sugar mama?
Sean, I appreciate you. Hey, y'all, I wasn't expecting this.
Fun Drew, do you have a sugar mama?
No, I wish.
Legs to the insane. Moon.
I'm honestly lost in people's words. He's definitely lost. Y'all, he's never lost the battle ever.
No, I have. Lost tons.
Yes. Tons. Next to the moon, I appreciate you.
I haven't, y'all. I guess I'm
lost tons of.
Were you ever in the rankings?
It was a week. It's actually a
week. In podium? But he's in the rankings now. This is crazy. YD18. I'm going to check that out.
Next to the moon, I appreciate you.
Hey, yo,
Sean, I appreciate you.
10 seconds. They need a sniper.
Okay, y'all.
Mix next to the moon with the island.
3 seconds.
King Sean with the ticket.
I'm the dirt.
Next to the moon with the hand heart.
Let's go.
Teresa.
Let's go.
Thank you, guys.
Amy, Daddy, I'm talking. Maggie, Donna, Amy, Wood, Val, Julie. Thank you, Sunny.
GG. Shout out, legs to the moon.
I don't know what to say right now.
So. Let's go. Where's the line? Almost there. We're going to have to muck here soon. Wow. What, you just want to split one?
No, I'm not. I'm getting like six.
What do you mean six?
I'm bringing all of them
home. You want to split? I just want a half one.
Yeah.
That's all I want. I just want a nice half. Bite my mouth in the... A nice Montreal smoked meat. It would be sick. We just battled. We crushed. They're talking. Yeah, they're talking so much Mac, bro. Oh yeah. So. What are we gonna do? We're eating the Schwartz now. You don't want to split one with me?
I can't eat one at all.
You want to split one with me?
I want to eat a four.
I might just take one home.
Yeah, I don't know. That's what we're doing. We're taking them home. I just feel like the mustard's gonna make the bread soggy. Have fun. Montreal, exactly. It's Montreal smoked meat, poutine, everything. Oh my God. I just really want to try it. A smoked meat. I really want to try it. I feel like it's going to be so good. Everyone misses you, Will. You gotta get back on the live.
I will.
You gotta get back on the live, kid. I don't know if they have beef. They might.
That's
old
days. Bro, Gila Fleur came here like the 40s.
Hello, everybody. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, but it has to be nice, thick thing of mustard on it. I've been away from home for what, 2 days now? Since Friday? When did we leave? What day did we leave?
Friday.
Friday.
Back tomorrow. 360 in here? What's going on?
360.
You this company.
360, like we're doing a 360. You
know? What up, girls? How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing good. It's your boy Whitey. The main attention, not Drew, because fuck Drew. Right, Drew? And then fuck Gavin too, blue eyed Gavin. But not fuck Sierra. Are you shy?
Oh, look at the meat there, look at the meat.
I know. That's
Brett Schwartz. Look at that.
Schwartz has the meat. Look at the chicken just came out of me. It's got the meat. It's ridiculous.
No, I'm
that is ridiculous.
Share the love, guys. Share the love, right?
Share the love.
Share with everyone. We're trying to spread world love and peace. That's what I'm going for. World love and peace.
World peace, man. Honestly.
And love.
Love, of course, too. Right? We need more love in our world.
Yeah, because just peace would be boring.
Exactly.
We need a little bit of love.
Love, peace.
Yeah.
Right, Sierra?
Correct.
Here you go, Drew. I'll let you go. Sierra looks beautiful.
I want to go live and. Like, I don't know. And then I'm getting off. So we got a long walk home, right? You can just imagine how far. But it doesn't smell that good, does it?
I'm excited.
Are you?
Yeah.
Having a bunch of fun. It's sick. We're just waiting in line here. It's gonna be done soon. And then we're going home. We gotta walk back to the car. We're going home. What time is it?
It is 6:30.
6:30, right? The line is pretty fast. I want to show you the sandwich. That's what I want to show, right? I want to be live for the sandwich.
What's for dinner, Drew? So we're having sandwiches.
Montreal smoked meat sandwiches.
Best smoked meat sandwiches.
Best. Time to Big Muck.
Never mind. Is there anything else around that's like open?
I want to make a video of the freaking thing.
What video?
Right, exactly. Where you just feel like this.
Thank you guys for all being here. We got 3:40.
Are we going live on the hot tub tonight?
You should.
Maybe I'll go live too.
Should I go live tonight, guys?
Yeah, do it.
I'm gonna be live.
Do it.
No notch though, no notch. No one notching on that. Just in case I fall asleep. But I'm probably not going to. So maybe I'll be live. No, since you guys said sure, I'm not doing it. You guys can say yes, sure is not good enough. Isn't sure half-ass out to?
Sure. Yes, please. They said yes, please. Yes, yes, yes.
That a girls. That's what I like to hear.
That's the way.
Don't you dare, someone said. Don't tell me what to do.
Boss daddy, yes.
Boss daddy.
Boss daddy.
We just need one more.
I don't know why I put my hand up like that. Was I gonna spank you? Yo guys, should me and Drew travel with backpacks?
Backpack. I'm thinking about taking a backpack and going through Europe and just going everywhere in Europe. Just
Drew,
taking the train.
Drew will cook for us.
Oh yeah.
Well, we're back.
Everyone says yes. Everyone instantly is like yes. Instant. Why not, right? Can you guys handle that? Hell yeah, we can handle that.
We'd be doing skydiving, everything.
Everything, just going nuts.
We'd be skydiving with blow-up animal balloons in the air, soup, on live. We'd make it happen, 100%. Wait, Alex?
I just want to muff the sandwich.
Make it happen. We're gonna have fun today, guys.
Oh yeah. So they said you gotta top Alex and Justin. So they said
Alex, Justin, I know you're watching this. Skydive competition by next June. Whoever has the best skydive vid wins. Not Drew though. Drew doesn't want it. Skydive comp. Alex and Justin versus Drew and Whitey.
Cool. Right there, bud. I'm kind of scared to go skydiving. I'm scared.
I know, you can't be scared though. Well, you can be scared, but you gotta do it anyway.
I'm terrified. I'm terrified to go. Holy smoke. I don't wanna go.
What? Wait, you have no seats?
CJ, thank you for the roses. We're not gonna be here long though. I wanna do it. I think it'll be a sick experience.
There is a lot of accessibility. I need a Will and Sierra lab. That's cute. Sierra. Sierra. It's our live now.
I want to do a taste test. That's all I want to do.
Taste test. I wish like we can like see everyone here.
I'll just have a.
I know.
Can I start working? So, okay.
It has nobody. It has neither of us.
Sierra, did you like the race? She said, yeah. It was really cool.
Well, smash. Oh, smash. This is okay.
This is out like.
They brought me a menu.
So, we're gonna try these Montreal smoked meats. I could just split one. Like, I don't need a whole one. I just wanna try it.
One more question for Sierra, okay? Sierra, I saw this and I was funny. Do you need a break from us? Like, honest, like, from all of us, like, do you need a break? Honest question.
Yes,
the
no.
Silence says it all, everyone. So we are moving on to the. She needs a break.
So what's going on here? What's going on?
I don't know. We need a waitress.
Finance is so slow. I talk about finance. Engineering. Really
like. I just want a munch also. Julie, thank you for the hand hurts. Almost got 400 in here, eh? Nice. We can't see you. Scoot together.
It's not like, oh no, it's not the US where you're putting like
5,000. It's kind of nippy out here. It's a little chilly. You can't hear us, eh? A little chilly. Just waiting there. So that was Reed over there.
Do you want my sweater? No, your sweater.
I have my sweater. I'm just saying it's breezy. It's nice though. You can hear me? Perfect.
Oh, really? I thought it was like way more. I know it sounds like kind of. I thought it should be like 700.
So, yeah, and also, I need to cut my hair.
I told you that like a week ago.
So,
like, was she like, I went away?
Whoa, this girl that I know? She was flying a plane, bro. Look. Imagine doing that, bro. Like, that would be fun.
That would be pretty crazy.
That's what we do if we travel.
Fly a plane?
Stuff like that, yeah. Like,
you have to have the license to fly a plane.
Whoa, yeah, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, exactly. Montreal smoked meat. I can't wait for it. What's taking so long?
Yo, guys, Max won. Max Verstappen.
Doctors in the States are so like, and, oh, and they bite.
Max Verstappen won.
Yeah, it's a happy picture. Yeah, exactly. I know what he's making. It's just like.
Look at my phone, bro. It's like a fucking. I can hardly see myself. Do you think they can see that?
Yeah, they can see it. No, they can't see that. Oh, I'll show you.
That's so wild.
Yep. Incredibly stressful. It's not chocolate. It's too much.
Where is it? Look at me. I'm right. It's delayed a little. Need a new screen, exactly. I dropped it. Just everything did, did he? Dark sacred, no? So, what is that? A little sea lion? Just slamming my phone.
Guys, I want to make a sick song to TikTok today.
And thank you. What is that? You're now you can't
hold me forever. Imagine to like this. Ed and Sam, ready? You're like this. Like, I wish it wasn't as it's too long though. But watch this part. This boy's too young to be a singer. Ready? Wait, this part.
I can't hear nothing. Look at everyone's like, yeah, great song. Yeah.
I don't know if it's wood or like
that sound for sure. No.
I did, like a long time ago.
My pants are zipping. They say they love that song. They say you have to make a song.
I have to, but it's, guys, the beginning's too long though. Like, what do I do in this part?
Sing. I didn't sign up with
you. I don't know how. I'm not a present for your friend.
I'm not too old. Like this boy's too young to be singing.
And then this really much up. I'll call it an
hour. everyone's just like, you can just shorten it, you can cut it. There's no way. I'm like, I got no.
Which one is it? This one?
Yeah.
Look, it has the scissors and everything.
No!
Look. What? How did he do that?
Scissors.
Hold on, do that again.
Do it again. You press it, and then look, scissors. Bro, I've been trying to figure that out forever. Guys, you didn't know that. You didn't know that. You're lying. I did not know that. And I'm a TikTok creator.
And thank you for the llama. I have been editing all day. That's sick. I wish I could edit like that. I wonder how long these sandwiches are gonna take.
I'm not really.
We're all edit pros. They can edit the song.
This is how many people?
One bill?
Yeah.
All of them. How many people?
Six, right?
Okay. I'll go like this, right? It's easy to be organized. What do you want?
I've heard stories like that.
How many sandwiches you guys
want? Wait, sir, didn't we get the poutine for the other guy over there? We already got Alex the poutine, right?
Yeah, but.
Yeah.
But sandwiches.
So that's two already gone. So that's one, two, three, four.
They are four then. You guys are four because they put the bill on them. You are four.
Yeah.
So four guys, how many sandwiches you guys want?
I want one. You want one.
She wants a poutine.
They order?
Yeah, they got your order. Like, it's just three.
Again, that's the third time.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
It's just three.
Any fries?
Yeah, I got it. It's just three.
No. Any pickles?
No. I did.
Anything I think? It's
included.
Oh, I got it.
Cool.
Cool.
I got a flower in my mouth. Thank you, man.
What do you want to drink?
Coke, please.
Yeah.
Where did you get to drink?
Coke.
Did you really? I honestly can't wait for the sandwich. Slippery table, exactly. Just a shrimp scampi. Wow, that sounds fire. Montreal smoked meat, the best.
I mean, it's gonna be good. And then I'm gonna be in Montreal.
Oh my god.
And then the nice part may be like, we need good scenery though.
When you're walking back.
Yeah, with people behind us. Like, I wish I had a collared up shirt, like in the nighttime under the moonlight.
Cool.
Is this one though? I love that.
It's
so that's a nice one.
One of your friends.
That is a nice pick.
My friend bought a house.
It's a nice pick. You should keep that pick.
That's a beautiful pick, guys.
The viral, right? The viral one in 2019.
My dad looks good there, eh?
That's 2019.
Yeah, thank you.
But in the States, you guys have...
You're still alive?
Yeah. I want to do a taste test of the sandwich. That's what I want to do, but it's like it's taking so long. I'm getting tired. You know those ones? It's just like, I just want to taste test. So, I don't know. I don't know how the sandwich is going to go, right, but... Instead of my Coke, can I have the cherry drink? Thank you. Yeah. I don't care. I don't want him to come out with a Coke. It worked. Everybody, you should have got the cherry Coke. Yeah, that's cherry thing.
Unless you like shopping.
So good.
You can get like a brand new like.
Thank you. You want to sip it? Oh, red and cherry. Try that. Oh. Wow.
That's so good.
Wow. Cherry. You want to try some? It's so good. Wow. Black cherry. Mr. Spet, you want some?
Yeah.
Specialty, bud. Oh, yeah. Good service here. Perfect service. Thank you for the roses.
Cities, urban planners, probably Carlos.
Perfect.
Another ice tea.
And thank you for the cowboy hat. And Marie with the hand hurts. And Kay Palmer, thank you for the roses.
People circumvent that.
That's a Drew's.
No, I got this instead.
Yeah, I think you gave it to yourself.
In the city, keep it there.
Get out of here. Are you guys missing a drink over there?
What's a racket?
Are you guys missing a drink?
This is so good. Tastes like a cherry freeze.
So good.
It's so like delicious. Yeah. I've never ever experienced anything so delicious in my life.
I think it's someone's birthday. Birthday shout out to Jenny and Shelly.
Happy birthday, Sheila. Jenny and Sheila. Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Happy birthday, I should think. I just want to mock the sandwich now. Kara, thank you for the lightning bolt. Right? Are you ready for the sandwich?
People are telling me to look up TikTok tales. Guys, what's TikTok tales? Do we have to watch that tonight? TikTok tales.
Oh, Gas Pedal's birthday as well.
Happy birthday, Gina. Gas Pedal.
Gina, a lot of birthdays today on Father's Day.
My teeth are yellow right now.
Not colonized. It's
very
different.
They're
not like brush up. Oh, the sandwich is already coming out.
Beauty.
Be sick to get 400 in the house.
Wait, what is it? It's a new TikTok account. No way. I got TikTok.
A new TikTok
account? What's it called? Is that mine?
Spanish.
Apparently it's a... What is it, bud? Apparently it's a thing for you.
It's not a thing for me, is it? Well, if it's not about me, why would I care? I'm TikTok. That was a joke. TikTok tales.
I had like 4 glasses left.
Oh, sweet. TikTok tales.
Let me see. Okay.
Let's go.
Let me just check it out quick.
And thank you for the elephant. you missed it, bud.
No,
I had an elephant face on me.
Song request.
For you, Will.
Yo, that
look
is
at the elephant. Look at the elephant. You missed it again.
Yo, guys, wait, just quick. Thank you guys for making that, eh? I would like everyone to get involved on that and, like, comment new TikTok. And then whoever owns that page, answer the people's comments. And, like, because that's a good idea. I can follow that page and really get to know it. Thank you guys so much for that.
It's very, lonely.
They've been requesting songs for it.
Song.
It's a good summer song.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. You guys like my lip singing? I'm gonna fish a bit here. I just wanna make sure I'm doing good.
There's two lines, A for sure.
Yeah.
Like, you're
at
the brewery. It's ridiculous. Well, we almost have 400. 399. We need one more person in the house. How is it, Alex? Good?
Not a bad, bro.
Is that what you are?
Delicious. Looks ridiculous.
They have like a tasty like
Q&A. Wow. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Enjoy, guys.
Thank you.
You have to like kind of
like that's the best ever. Holy shit. Like, bro, that is nuts. It tastes like that soup. Chunky soup.
It's like it's all about
that's not what I'm looking for. Look at this sandwich.
I know, right? So you do your job and then you do that on top of it.
Look at that.
So that's why I didn't do it. But the thing is this also
The meat is just so tender.
I gotta post some story.
That's how it's from.
Sorry, it comes off.
No, he's steaming for 3 hours. Then cut my hair.
Oh wow.
It's like
wine.
Yeah.
That's
so. Look at this.
The cheese pulls ridiculous, huh?
I know, but like you're wasting good whiskey. Well,
how's
that?
Yeah,
I'm posting this picture on my Instagram. Swords.
You should have opened it up.
It's okay, right? Is that still good?
Mm-hmm.
Is this still good?
Well, like getting a picture of this, look, would be sick. No?
Yeah, bro, right?
Like getting it open like that better, no?
Fuck, I hate when you're right.
I'm always right, though. Just the way life is.
The way it is.
You want to bite? Everyone wants to bite.
What about this one?
To go out to.
Perfect. That's ridiculous. Like, that's nuts.
There's another part that's very touristy, which is not as, like,
much. That's a bullshit. So you just need a little motivation to tell you to do it, and you're like, okay, you know how I make it better?
That's what I'm saying.
You won't get to.
Get some of the
this feels like downtown back in the day. Just crazy. No, that's what I mean. But
it's actually noticing that there's been in Montreal and Buffalo. Like, just like population density wise.
They didn't try to gloss it over. That's what I was trying to get at. They didn't try to like hide the fact that it is a city.
Make the meat all taste good.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's see what I'm getting at now. Yeah, that's what I meant by it.
Someone's up in California.
That's what I meant. It's more touristy. Like,
see, the next one's too much for me.
No, me too.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep this for later. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for popping in. We're done now.
You're gonna rate it.
Yeah.
I rate this. No, I already. Oh, yeah.
No, be honest, too, bro. If your rates are always 10, it's not good.
You have to be honest.
My rates are never 10. My rates have never been a 10 in my life.
Good.
Do you know how good it would have to be to be 10?
Good.
I rate this a 5.5.
You didn't have a nice Montreal smoked meat, though. Like Dave Courtney, one bite.
Honestly, I would give it an
7.
8. But I would give the other one that I went to, what's the other one called? Rubens. Rubens is better for me.
You think so?
I like Rubens better, yeah. This is too soft. The meat's
tender.
Too soft.
It's beautiful. It's so good, right?
You like it?
It's melting your mouth.
We have a 30-minute walk back.
I know.
Work off. We're going to work it all off now. Yeah. Now get back hungry again.
It fell apart.
We're going to stop at stores.
Ladies and gentlemen, it got a 7.8 for me. Really good.
Okay. There's no wall.
You got it.
If you
want to
come around.
Okay,
wash my seat.
Okay.
Did
she say wash my seat?
I said iced tea.
Oh. Anywho. We're going to head out now. We got a nice long walk ahead of us. Thank you for popping in. Maybe we'll go live tonight. Hot to live, maybe, right? Either you're going to go. Oh, it's good. It's so probably 7.88.
Tommy. I like
Thank
Ruben's
you for popping
better.
In.
I do.
Take care.
Ruben's better.
But not in Manhattan.
Yeah. Does it not work?
It's not working.